Alrighty, so Amusement Insiders has run into quite the predicament. We are in need of help. So Amusement Insiders is being added to a lot of the parks media lists around North America. And in fact, we're on some park media lists for some parks across the pond. And that is a great place to be in. I am super thrilled, but we have been added to these media lists very last minute and we need help. So I'm looking for some Americans specifically who can take weekdays off here and there or attend media events for us on behalf of Amusement Insiders and film some stuff for us and partake in some fun at the media events as well. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to paste an email address down below, canadaswonderlandfan@gmail.com, that you're going to email with a quick video footage of anything, specifically something outside that shows you have the ability to record in 1080p and some good footage. And then just describe something about yourself and just make sure you can attend media events. For example, we have a media event coming up on Thanksgiving Day at around 5 in the morning at a Six Flags park. And I need someone to go there. So any Six Flags park, please respond via email, apply via email. I will provide all the details there. We're looking for people who want to interview park officials, go try new foods, go like check out events like the Holiday in the Park event coming up at Six Flags, anything like that. We're looking for anyone. So you must feel comfortable on camera, must be able to conduct interviews, take like a day off, you know, 2 to 5 times max a year, let's just say. I'm assuming 2 to 3 days a year at max for media events. And yeah, reach out to me via email. Hopefully we get some volunteers because we need some people to attend media events on behalf of Amusement Insiders. I couldn't be more excited. Again, this is amazing news. So canadaswonderlandfan@gmail.com. I will link it down below. Send me, again, a quick video of anything outside, just so I can make sure your camera is 1080p, a little bit about yourself, and then just acknowledging the fact that you can take 2 to 5 days off within a year if there's a media event. I'm looking for about 2 volunteers per park in case one person isn't available. And yeah, I look forward to hearing from you guys. I have someone that is helping me put together a media team that will go to media events across North America for various parks. It isn't just Six Flags, by the way. Six Flags is just the one that has out of nowhere added us to their media list and has press events that we have been invited to, and I need to get people signed up. So again, if your home park is Six Flags Great America, that park is in dire need of someone that can attend event on Thanksgiving Day at 5 in the morning. So if you can, please reach out to me via canadaswonderlandfan@gmail.com. Anyways, thanks so much for watching my videos, guys. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't to the channel, and share any of our videos that you enjoy for others to enjoy as well. Thanks so much, guys. Have a great one. Bye.